That's all I'm gonna do, man. Let's look at the first thing that I see in the scripture, yeah? How can a young man cleanse his ways? By taking heed according just to your word, that's what it says. That's what the Bible says with my whole heart. I'ma receive the word with a whole heart. You can't receive the word with a cold heart. That's why I take heed to you, cause your commandments are true. Your word I've hidden in my heart, that I might not sin against you. Blessed are you, Lord. Teach me all your statutes, yeah. I will meditate on your precepts, yeah. And contemplate your ways, yeah. Even though you know my weakness, you still give me time to change. That's what I love about you. You give me time to change. That's what I love about you. You are the King of Kings, you reign. There's no other like you. There's no other like you. If I didn't have you in my life, then what will I do? Oh, how I love your law. It's my meditation all day. All day. And I think about your word always. Always, yeah. Your word is a lamp to my feet, yeah. And a light to my path. And the word of God, you know it's so sweet, yeah. How sweet are your words to my heart, yeah. And it's sweet to my heart, yeah. Sweet to my heart. And Jesus got the key to my heart, yeah, yeah, yeah. Keys to my